Praise the sun, and welcome back to Dark Souls. In this video and the next one, I'll be doing jolly cooperation. In this video, there will be 6 fights on the Iron Golem here in Sen's Fortress. And at the end of the video, I go back to the Altar of Sunlight to offer my Sunlight medals to gain rank in the Warriors of Sunlight Covenant and get my Great Lightning Spear. And I also leveled up to level 40, which will be in this video as well, taking my Faith to 35, a little bit of Endurance and additional Attunement slot with 2 points into Attunement. But that will be in the later part of this video. All the fights in this video are with live commentary, as said, 6 of them. And in the next one there will be some mixed in with post-commentary. But I hope you enjoy this video and the next one with jolly cooperation, because I had a whole lot of fun. But now on to the first fight. Here we go, we are helping a player fighting the Iron Golem. And looks like she has summoned the Iron Targus as well. Right, let's dance. Nearly knocked me out. Missed me. I'm playing bad here. Very bad. Oh, wow. All right. Enough of this. Should fall over. Fall already. There we go. Oh man, I played so badly there. Well, but it got me the medal and 20,000 souls. And I hope you have a good fortune in Honor Londo. I think I will do that again. This is a nice fight, and this is an area to get summons quite easily. And so I will continue doing this and adding these fights into this video if I get summoned. So I hope to see you again in a second with a bit more jolly cooperation. And here we go, co-op number 2. And looks like Alden War here is going to get Iron Targus as well. Come on, Targus. looks like he's wearing the Elite Knight set as well. I wonder what is wrong. Is there some problem there with Targus? Well, that's strange. Right, and I took the claymore for this fight because it was so freaking hard to... to hit with the halberd. Oh, that was an invader or something. Careful there. Something returned home. Maybe that was summoned someone else as well. No. Ooh, okay, you got that hit. My bad. Oh no. Nearly knocked me out. Messed up there. That's right. Go down. Almost got me there with that floating, and I hated that I can't move the camera there after I'm going away from the summoner's world. But that went well. I almost messed it up, but I guess in the end it went well. Right, but then onwards to cooperation number 3, hopefully. Iron Golem co-op number 3, and we have a lookalike here. And here we go. This time we have Targus with us again. It's a nasty attack it does there at the beginning. Stay between its legs. Oh no! No, close, no. Ah, almost got me. How did Darkus die? I have never seen that happen. No! Why do I play so badly? Oh man, I'm sorry, dude. I suck. Wow. Disappointment. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I should have been more careful with those crap attacks. Oh, brother. Alright. Well, I will go back up and... place the sign again, and hopefully I will do better next time. Man, that was embarrassing. Right on. Cooperation number 4, I believe. Hopefully this will go better than the last time. I'll be a bit smarter this time. Use my lightning spears. And that guy has the armor of Solaire. That fellow has done some bad things. Alright, let's rock. And we'll let Darkus tank it. Hope Targus stays up. There we go. Oh, quite didn't get it down. Woohoo! Good job. That was a lot better. Lot better than the last one. Yet another 20,000. I've been here in real time about an hour, and so 15 minutes per summon, roughly. So it's going well. I do have enough sunlight medals now to get to the second rank. Or the rank 1 to get the upgraded lightning spear. I think I have given 2 or 3 already. Maybe 3, or maybe even more. But either way, I will do more co-op here. I have time today. And it's good souls. And kind of fun. You only get those boss fights once when you play yourself, and it's nice to help other players. Right, but now I've already lost count. Was that the fourth one? Well, more go up after this. Fifth, maybe? And unbelievably, I got summoned almost immediately again. Which is nice, of course. Oh, Better run, you bitch. Careful there. Well, that was nice, helping someone kill an invader, and then maybe we can help to fight the boss as well. Oh, another player joining? Oh, it's getting good with time for online play, I guess. Alright, looks like that one wasn't joining. The other player who she tried to summon didn't come. Let's get your attention. Close. Where the hell did that go? Careful there. Ooh, oh fuck. Why wasn't I careful? That was so close too. Oh well. She'll get it, but I don't get the reward. It's that's the thing in that fight. Oh wow. So that's three out of five successfuls. Yeah, that was totally my mistake. I was there close to the edge. There was no reason to be there. I could have moved. I was greedy and tried to run. But yeah, well, I'll go back up again and hopefully get summoned. I'll fight some of these guys here on the way. I will fight you with Halbert, though. No, you don't drink. Do give me some large... Ooh, great axe. And a large titanite. Nice. Well, something good out of that failed summoning. Right, but more cooperation in a second. Go up number... Six. I was just wondering what the fellow is doing. I don't hear the fire bombs. All right, here we go. I thought he was pointing up the stairs. Pointing up the stairs there, but. I can't believe I got hit. Let's go. No, no. Oh, it just... My bad. My bad. Careful there. Come here, you bad... Big bad mother... Come on. Come here. Don't go so close to it. Let it come to me, man. Now it's falling, yes. Two hand. Ha 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 ha! And it went down. Perfect. That was a good fight. And on that bombshell, I think I will end my co-op session here with the Iron Golem. And, I think I will level up a bit. I will have to do something with these souls. So let's put a couple of them to levels. At some point I will want third attunement slot, so I might as well take that now. I think some Some vitality would be nice as well. That would give me a bit more. Let's put it there in endurance. How would that look like? With those souls, I could go actually to level 44. I'm still a bit greedy with vitality. How much would it be for level 35 in the faith? That would still leave me quite many souls. I will think about the vitality. Let's do like that. Level 40. 35 faith. Yeah, let's do that. And with the third slot, I can actually take one of the pyromancy spells. I will take the fire orb. I will look into this. What I will actually take here. Now, since I am here, I did gain some large titanite shards, so I will make the powder shield +7, +8, giving that a little boost. The armor, there's nothing to be done, so I think that is it. So now I am at level 40 and my weapons are, well, actually let's first take a look at this, 181 with magical adjustment on the talisman. And here, 397. With halberd 409, scythe 407. I think I will go give it this a shot. Just to see how I'm doing now. Glove would go into that hand nicely. There we go. Alright, knight. Let's see how much can I hit you. I think that's a bit more damage than I did before. And that's a lot. Alright, and now I can get the upgraded lightning spear. So I will do that. I will find my way down from here to Undead Parish and go to that altar. And offer my sunlight medals as a gift. And when I've given enough of them, I will go into rank 1 in this covenant and get the upgraded spear. 685 on parry. I also noticed these guys were dropping large titanite shards here in this place, and I was using the Ring of Steel protection for the co-op. I will need to be careful when I get down there. Because of the snakes. Ooh, there it comes. Luckily it didn't knock me out. So I didn't really feel like fighting right now. Same goes for you too, guys. Missed me. Take some darts. Oh. Holy shit, you are fast. That was scary. Scary snake man. And if I don't rest at the bonfire, I'll homeward bone back up there and either do more co-op or get my ass into an Orlando. Right. I wasn't using the running attack much before. Well, I was actually thinking about cutting this trip here, but since I came this far, I might as well show it all. I will test the backstab on you. 6:30. Nice. That'll get you. And you both were kind enough to give me something good. Oh, both shards. Nice. Yeah, this, with this weapon, this... that's powerful enough that hit to... No, wait. No, I don't want to come here. I want to go down there. I think I will just run through. I will deal with this guy, though. Yeah, I don't think I will bother. Apart from a couple of running attacks here while at it. I think I will go first. Get my lightning spear. And can then go fight the... fight the Black Knight. Right, then we start offering. Wish I could get a nice camera angle here. Already. I think I had given maybe 3 before. And there we go. Great lightning spear. And offering more, as far as I know, won't do a thing. So I won't give any more. And I won't rest at the bonfire. Serpent ring is on. Let's see if I get lucky with the drop. This guy, if I recall, had a great sword. Doesn't have the shield, unfortunately. Oh, you have the shield. Come on. Missed me. Let me backstab you. Oh. Are you kidding me? You almost. On a level ground, you would have gotten me there. No! Not like that. Jesus. Oh man, I suck. That was bad. I hate your attacks. I will fight you here in the stairs and whoop your ass. And you give me the great sword. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Not that I will ever use it, but I got it. Oh, son. Thank you once again. Now we can go back. And as far as I know, this Great Lightning Spear has same amount of uses as the normal Lightning Spear. Miracle passed down to those bound by the Warrior of Sunlight's Covenant, Hurl Giant Lightning Spear, the weapon of the God of War, who inherited the sunlight of Lord Quinn, but had respect only for arms and nothing else. So why don't we put that on? And why don't we actually put normal lightning spear there as well, and let's forget about this. I will keep the heal, it's convenient. So now I have 20 lightning spears. And a heal. Very nice. And I will give that greater lightning spear a go. Whenever I come back, I'm not sure if it will be the same video or not, but just in case it isn't, I thank you for watching that co-op session there, and I'll see you when I do something else, or more co-op, I don't know. Anyway, take care, bye-bye.